Coffee craziness at Trader Joe's continues. We picked up several of their new coffee flavored items, including these coffee cocoa batons. As far as we're aware, these are the third iteration of the petite cocoa batons and larger cocoa batons sold for a few years now. Packaging is very similar to the original version, only this time they've included a delightful cup of coffee on the cover, and they're also priced at $1.99. Russ and Sandy reviewed the petite cocoa batons a few years ago, and like those, these wafer cookies have a crispy and light texture which is filled with a semi-sweet coffee slash cocoa cream filling. You can definitely taste the coffee in it, but to us it leans more to a dark chocolate flavor. Naturally, they go well with coffee. The cream filling melts nicely if you dunk it in your cup of joe. I wasn't a fan of these cookies, it kinda felt like eating a cigar. Sonia liked these a lot more than I did, but she did admit there was something cigar-ish about the flavor. Each tube contains about 12 batons, measuring 7 inches in length. Two pieces have 110 calories and 5 grams of fat. This product does contain milk, wheat, and soy, along with traces of egg, hazelnut, coconut, and peanut, so you'll probably want to stay away from these if you have allergies to any of the 7 common allergens. Please like, subscribe, and share. And don't forget to check out whatsgoodattraderjoes.com. Just a reminder, we've reviewed well over 1,000 individual products over the course of nearly 1,000 blog posts on whatsgoodattraderjoes.com.